Being laid to rest today, State Representative Thomas Slater, Eyewitness News in Providence now. Family and friends gathered to remember the Democrat who died of cancer earlier this week. Slater's funeral was held at St. Matthew's Church in Cranston this morning. Now, Slater was an advocate for the poor and homeless and fought to legalize medical marijuana in the state.